Sometimes, when we're editing, our videos can benefit from a well-placed speed increase or slowdown, which can drastically increase the cinematic look and professionalism of our videos. The first thing we need to do to achieve this speed ramp effect is increase the size of our video on the timeline. You can do this by clicking on the line divider above the video and dragging it up. Now, right-click the FX symbol and go to Time Remapping and Speed, and find where you want the speed ramp to start in your video. While holding the Control key, left-click the mouse and it will add a speed keyframe. Continue on and find the endpoint of the speed effect and do the same thing. Hold Control and left-click the mouse. To create the speed ramp effect, simply click and drag the white line in between your keyframes up or down. Up will increase and down will decrease the speed of the clip. Now, it's as simple as left-clicking the speed keyframe and dragging it over. The further you drag it, the longer the speed ramp effect will have on your video clip. Now, instead of having an abrupt speed change, your videos will have a very smooth transition to the target speed.